Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Ultracatt and today we are back in Subnautica. Today I actually have different plans. We have ourselves a cyclops. And we have ourselves a sea moth. And we have an unlimited source of food and water. I died actually, so apparently it respawns me back over there. I don't know what I lost. I just went AFK and didn't know that it spawned me in the ocean actually, so I would like to find, in this video, a new location for my base. I'm not very happy with my base right now, mainly because, or not, this isn't why I'm moving, but I just want to find a new, sorry, I just stopped listening to that because he was like an awesome robot. But yeah, I hate that. If you know how to fix that, or if there's a button that I pressed that makes it do that, please tell me in the comments below, because that is so annoying. I really do hate that. So, but that's not why, that's part of the reasons. That's the tiny, tiny, itty-bitty portion of why I'm moving. But I would love to find a new location. Now, I don't know where all of the, things are, actually, all the islands. But we're just gonna, like, go exploring like crazy. We're just gonna go and, explore a lot of the area. Just a nice, cool area, hopefully, where we can find and build a base and not have that weird glitch where we... Because it's horrible, because I'll show you as soon as I turn around that what the distance that we can see from it. And it's absolutely horrible. Oh, God, just look at that. And you can see it for, like, very far away, and I hate it so much. So I don't know where we're going, I'm kind of mainly heading towards the sun. But since one of the islands are over there, maybe another island could possibly be over here? I don't know. I guess let's go figure it out, though. Let's go try. Try to see if we can find another island or a really cool place. It is becoming nighttime, though. Let me try and turn on external, or yeah, okay, that works. And then we'll go down by hitting the X button. Okay, don't see anything. I'm still gonna enter camera mode. Oh wow, you see anything? All right, can I still? Oh god, it's annoying me. What is that right there? I just got a camera on this thing. Anyways, let's keep going, I guess. You know what? I'm gonna wait till it's morning time so we can actually see stuff. I also have a battery charger now, which I forgot to mention. I just took out all of the batteries and they're at full charge. I'm going to now take out... Also, I got my controller connected. Well, not now, because you can see press R and stuff. But I had my controller connected earlier. So I'm debating whether I want to actually play this game with a controller or not. I have played it on Xbox, and I can say the controls on the game are a little bit, they are a little bit handy on, PC. They do work really well on PC, but I'm not too big on the controls on Xbox. Just, you know, it's the common controls. Like, well, what's wrong with the common controls, you know? All you have is Y and B and stuff like that, but It just seems like for a game like this, it should be a little different, and I don't know. I'm just really attached to the controls that we have anyway on PC. So yeah, back to the cutting out. You know, I'm not too big on the location of this ladder right here, because imagine how horrifying it'd be in real life to just climb up and right above you this super fast spinning turbine. It would just be horrifying. I know, you can just stay clear of it, but imagine being in a rush and accidentally losing all your hair. Oh man, that'd be horrible. Okay, is it almost daytime? I think it is. Okay, yeah, we're getting daytime now. Okay, so I guess we'll go back to searching. I don't want to build my base in this area because we're familiar with this area. Why build in the area we're familiar with? All right. It would definitely be hard to find an island in this position. But at least I get to look down and see nothing besides those rocks over there, which are really hard to see. Okay, let's surface real quick to see if there's any land in sight. Nope. Let's turn. Kind of sucks turning into Cyclops. Okay, so we're like completely opposite from the thrusters right now. So let's go completely this way. We might find something completely this way. Kind of in the complete opposite direction as the floater island. Floater island is pretty cool too. Let's go there. Well, we could just build a base under floater island. I mean, I saw fan art, or not fan art, I saw game art, and it was, I don't know how, I guess what you call it, but I saw game art and it looked really cool under floater island. I mean, I could tell it was floater island because of all the glowing parasites sucking nutrients out of the big rock and bacteria and stuff. I don't know how far away we'd have to go to find an island. I'll turn a little bit and stuff. Oh, I'm turning way too much. Surface. Still don't see anything. What's below us? You don't see anything. I hope this isn't the end of the world. I don't think it is. Yeah, I think there's still stuff down there. Okay. Game Hunter said that it would be just completely black below you if you entered the end of the world. So, I'll go back to searching. There seems to be a transition in biome right here. We have a murky kind of little bit dirty water, and then we have more blue water. I don't know if that's good or not. We can enter this mode. I don't know. I don't like it that much. Where's the aurora? Yeah, it's a little dark down there. We could go down and see how far down we could go. Oh, that's funky. I don't like that. That hurts my eyes. Oh, that's like an illusion. Okay, let's exit out of here. We can go down a little bit. 20-something meters. Yeah, this biome is different. This biome is weirder. I don't like this biome. It is a weirder biome. I'm gonna surface again because this biome might. Whoa. Yeah, this biome is a little iffy. I don't know. I've never seen water like this before. Or have I? I can't remember. Okay, I don't see anything. I'm gonna keep looking. Now, there is Floater Island, but it seems a little bit packed with trees, and there's really no place to build. And we've already know about Floater Island. And I know there's more islands, okay? I know there's a lot of islands. I know there's two, at least two. There's Floater Island, and then there's that one island, like the mountain. Is it mountain? No, it's not mountain. I think it might be mountain. No, I don't think it's mountain, but it's something mountain biome. Or mountain island. It might be mountain. I don't think it's mountain island, because that seems too easy. Then there's Floater Island over there. I thought there was like another island. I don't know. You are Floater Island, right? I'm just gonna make sure. I know you're Floater Island. Oh gosh. Alright. I'm gonna keep going around in this area. Because it might be like all the islands are kind of together. Like there's like a load of, I don't know, volcanic eruptions, let's say, in like one little area. And then you get loads of different islands. I don't know. I'm gonna go by that or something. Oh man. Yeah, it's Floater Island. I know beneath Floater Island looks really, like, really awesome. The water's horrible. God. Water really is horrible. Yeah, you can see the little base up there that shows that's Floater Island. I don't know. Oh, man. You could go look at the opposite side of the aurora. Ugh. I want to know exactly what biome this is. That'd be cool, because is this called like island biome? See, that's what I'm feeling here. Because we only get this around when we're at here, I feel as if though we get loads of islands in the same specific area. Like, this is island biome because it seems like kind of earthy or something. Oh, that's my... Oh, wait, no, we're oak, so maybe it's not island biome, maybe, then. Because, look at the new thing we just entered. This is not a... Okay, I take it back. I'm still looking... I'm already over here. I'm still gonna look in an area, this area. Floaters look really cool. Oh, man. No. Now we're back in this biome. I'm still gonna look in this area, just to be sure that I don't see. Game Runter said there was more than one island over in this location. That's what I'm going by. Not just Floater Island. Or did he? He kept talking about two different locations, it seems like. Because, I don't know. Because one time he said completely one way from the thrusters or completely another way from the thrusters. And I'm just gonna come off and make sure... Or I at least want to hit the border to say that I have traveled all the way across the island or ocean. And this water is horrible. That's why I think that there could be some form of island around here. I don't know if we're going by physics or not. Can't see the dang aurora. The island's in the way. And that would have been a great thing to build off of, but it's, like, flipping covered in trees. And I can't build when I'm covered in trees. Ugh. It's horrible. I'm still reluctant to think this is the only island in this area. There's gotta be more than one island. Gabriela! Alright, so I did a little research, and we have two options. One, there is a mountain biome, which has some flat land, but again, I don't even know if I want to build it in that mountain biome. I might want to build in the Kush biome, which has shockers and amazing deadly things, but we could also head over and go from something that I know without research, what doesn't, is usually very bad. I heard over the intercom on the communication device right here. Communication relay. That apparently there is a team that also has survived, which is also very amazing, but there has been land located 750 meters south of the crash site. See, I don't even know if this could be south. Like, at first I thought, oh, yeah, Floater Island. Yeah, okay. But then I thought, what if this isn't south? What if this is, like, north or something? And up there could be south. Or that way south. Or that way south. We don't know. Technically. I have magnetite at Volcano Base, which I hate because of the weird, really annoying glitch. I almost want to restart the game so we can get a full restart, but I haven't even beaten the game really yet. I haven't even found all the locations, and I'm just not to that point where I even need to restart. As soon as they do the full release, fix all the bugs, everything like that, add maybe another vehicle, then, of course, obviously, I will quit the game and restart, but heck, I'll almost be forced to quit the game and restart then. But I want to make a compass and see which way technically is south. Or we could go over there and get the mountain biome, which is right over there. So, I'm going to head back to Volcano Base, make a compass, and we're going to do this. Dun, 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 dun. There's a lot of rapid rays. Yeah, my base is just kind of messed up now. I mean, yeah, you know, I got this one. Yeah. There we go. Did I ever show you that? I can't remember if I showed you that or not. Okay. Magnetite. Where's magnetite? Oh, no magnetite in there. I don't want to have to go get more magnetite, please. Oh, God, I think I might have to get more magnetite. Oh, God, it's so far away. It's actually in the mountain biome. Oh, that sucks. Well, then we can get a good look at the mountain biome, right? Oh, wait, what does magnetite look like? It might look like this. Mercury. Mercury. Diamond. Yeah, we gotta go get more. Dang it! We need a computer chip as well. Oh, fudge. Fudge-a-roni, I guess. I'm gonna put that away. I'm gonna drink all of that. Get out my inventory. Put some of the quartz away. I guess let's, oh, God. Go to the mountain, island area place. Why not? Why the poop not? Should we go? Shall we go? Alright, let me think. Computer chip, okay. Like, we can make these things, I can just get the materials and make it on the way, seeing as I have the... Oh, crap, do I even have... Oh, I might not even have silver. Oh, I know, I think I have some silver on the Cyclops. Okay, if that's not a lie... God, I'm running low on resources. Lordy. I haven't been home in a while. Magnetite! Yay! I didn't see that before. Alright, never mind. I don't have to do it. Okay, now let's make... Now we still need silver. I don't want to go get silver. Yeah, I gotta go get silver. Gosh dang it, get out of my way. Oh, now it's becoming daytime. That makes sense. Okay, where do we get silver again? I haven't had to go retrieve it in a while. I got it. Okay. You were a good base until you started to become weird and start showing every single thing besides the habitat. And, like, off. It's horrible. I hate it. Now I gotta swim. Gotta swim. To the base. Gosh dang it. Please, thank you. All systems online. Okay. Let's get back in. Go find some silver. You know, why do we even need to find an island? We don't technically need to find an island. We can just live. We don't need an island. We can live anywhere, even below the ground. I can just pack all of my things up into the Cyclops and drive away forever. Go find a new base. Volcano base will always be here. Technically, I'll never have to go back to it. Ever. Ever. Because it's now doing this weird glitch. I want to watch out for Siberia. Oh, God. What are we doing? Why is it going really dark? Whoa! Is it an eclipse? Oh, wow. That was a really dark eclipse. Oh, my gosh. And why is that cloud all the way down there? Holy crap. That was a dark eclipse. That was unbelievably dark for once. You know what? No. I'm tired of it. We don't need it. We don't even need it. There's a heat signature over here. Oh, wait. Actually, we can go check out this heat signature. This heat signature, which I have redone. It's a new heat signature. The pot is really close, surprisingly. We can go check this out. I replaced my old large organic mass with another heat signature that I found. So why not go check out this heat signature? What is the problem? Let's go in and say hi to a heat signature. And that pod, stay close. Look at all the peepers. Oh my gosh. And in the process, we can come down here and look for a new place to build our base. A permanent area. Hopefully, won't show off all its components inside. It will actually do that, wouldn't it? Yeah, it will, because, I mean, all it is getting a new location. Unless I can just refabricate. Oh, I've been here. Well, that means I've been here, actually. I don't know if that's good or not. Now look. What do we got? Metal? And the stalkers. It's a little funky. It's got stalk. Yeah. Too soon. That could be a sandstone chunk containing silver. Therefore, I will go check and grab all this metal in the process. Okay, where is that? There it is. Are you sandstone? No, of course you're not. And there comes the stalkers. Leave me alone, stalker. You don't have anything on me. I will take your baby. No, all you're doing is trying to protect your baby. Alright, take your kid back. Alright. I'm gonna grab this metal and get the heck out of here, because these guys are not nice. Not willing to let me borrow their metal scraps. Okay, what are you? Are you sandstone? Please, no. Please and no thank you. Alright, let's... Are you guys metal scraps? Oh, no, you're metal salvage. Okay. Ooh, I'm gonna take that. Push you off. Alright, let's head back up to the big thing. Oh, God, there it is. Jeez, it's a big submarine. Oh, I want your guys' metal. You're gonna bite me if I try to take it from you. Make it back, make it back, make it back, make it back. To the base. Before they kill me. Yeah, you can't get in here. You stupid little thingies. Okay. Back to going for the heat signature. Yay! Oh, it's so cool. Yeah, you guys are tiny. You can't do anything. This big thing. Shut up, lady. What biome I am now? Is this a new biome? I don't think so. Is it bloodgrass? Oh yeah, it might be actually. Ugh. It's annoying, man, how much bloodgrass there is. It's crazy. Our biome is like this with the weird outcrops and stuff. It shows you that this place was once... The water level was once lower. We're going back into this biome. Look at all that. Oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 metal salvage. I think I counted that right. Probably didn't. Oh, that's awesome. Uh-oh. What is this? Going down a little bit. Oh, wait. Stop the boat. Oh, Sorry. Okay. Get out of here. I see some fragments down there. I want to go scan. Okay, let's... No, I didn't click on you. I might have. Okay. Let's put some of this metal salvage away. And go check. And then we'll reroute the power. The power is getting a little low. Okay, what are you guys? This is a weird formation. What are... I've never been over here before. Maybe heat signature will lead us to a new location for our base. Oh, that's one of the islands. That's one of the... floating islands only underwater. Oh, that's cool. It's just like Floater Island, but instead of being above, it's under. What is this? Terraformer. Cool, I guess. I don't know what it is in the first place. Is it Terraformer? Stasis Rifle. Jeez, we have Fragment Galore over here. Yay, I don't know what that is. I already have that. New Blueprint Acquired. What's that? What are those? Those things are new. They're like weird stalkers. More evil looking stalkers. Ugh. I already have that. I'm not gonna mess with those guys. But Mr. Cyclops will. Where are you at, buddy? Come on. We practice this. Whenever I say that, you're supposed to come out and be like, "What's up? What's up?" Oh, there you are. Okay. I'm gonna come up to you and we're gonna go down. Oh crap, I might actually have to craft a pressure compensator. I mean, I don't think we're gonna go below 500, but just in case we do, surprisingly. Okay, let's go down. Let's equip this. And let's head down here. Ah, oh, so cool. I might head over to that freaking island. Let's get, we can build a base over there. Ooh, this place is so cool. Ooh, this place is so cool. Come here, Mr. Island. Oh, this is funky. Wow. That is weird. That's definitely not in condition to build a base at all. I take it back. These are all apparently floating islands. This is not the place to build a base, but this is definitely a good place to go for basalt. So those are basalt chunks, I believe. Okay. Oh, well, we have like different. That's blood grass. Oh, that's, take it back. That's not blood grass. Well, this is not a very good place to go. Unless this is the entrance to the Lost River or something. I really hope it's not. If I just missed the entrance to the Lost River, you're all screaming at me. Oh yeah, you're not gonna do anything to the Cyclops. Try all you want. I won't even feel it. I'll feel some tickling. Actually, this might be a good location. We have the tiniest amount right there. And I like this place. Oh god. Lady's getting angry over here. Let's go eat some stuff. Come on. Grab. Take everything. No one will care. You happy now, lady? Watch me get a blood loss. No blood loss? Am I gonna get a blood loss? No blood loss. Oh, that's so lucky. Let's keep looking. What is this island? What? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! What is this? What is this area now? I think this is actually where I went to find the remaining Cyclops fragments. Oh, hello! I don't think this is an island, though. I mean, technically, yes, it is. There's not really anything over here, though. Oh, there's plants. Yeah, there's plants here. Is this actually the mountain biome? I don't know whether I'm gonna be, disappointed or kind of glad. It doesn't look that bad. What are you? Oh, basalt. Good. What about you? Basalt. Good. It's alright. Ow, what was that? What are you guys? Oh, crabs. Well, this island isn't bad, though. We could probably make a base on this and get away with it, right? Oh, heck yeah. I'm okay with this. Oh, wow. It's a small island that we could get around on, but not too small where we can't make a base on. We can make this work. Might take some touching up and stuff. Oh, this is a little bit cool, actually. We get an unlimited supply of basalt and diamond. Or close to unlimited. If only you could get silver, that'd be amazing. Okay, yeah, we can make this place work. I think I went up the wrong way, though. How do we get to the top? This place has clearly had some thought put into it. Well, we got some birds, obviously. We got a little cave we can put a base in. We have stalactites. Or those stalagmites. No, those are stalactites. And, those would be stalagmites. What it? Stalactite. Stalagmite. I don't know what those things are called. The combination of stalactites and stalagmites. Okay, there's so much basalt. I need sandstone, not basalt. Okay, maybe we could start actually building the base over here. We have titanium. We have quartz to make solar panels for power. Wait, should we start? Should this be our new home? What do you say? I say, go for it. But what do you say? I don't know what you said, but I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go for it. Let's go down Mr. Submarine down here. Oh, I see Reginald. Yeah, we have Reginald here. This is definitely the place to be. 1 billion Brazilian percent. Our terraformer, I already have that. I say definitely. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, that looks cool. We have plenty of quartz to make glass and windows and things like that. Oh, I'm so happy. We actually got a new place to build. Even though it's going to show literally everything. Well, that's where the extra silver was. So we have a lot of crap to put away, that's for sure. That's what I'm not happy about. Let's put some lockers away here. Quartz. I need quartz. I need quartz to put my crap in. Actually, no, we already have lockers. What am I saying? We have lockers right here. Already. That's full of crap. Why you? I can put crap in you. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. 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 All this gold. Bum, bum, bum. But take that battery. I'm taking that battery with me. Okay. This is good. This is good. This is good. This is good. This is the good. Close you. Okay. I will take... No, I'm not going to take you. I will take some of this quartz to make some of the glass. And leave some of you for later. Actually, I'm going to put some more in there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that'd make a good amount of glass. Okay, wait. We gotta put away. Oh, nothing right now. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Okay, this is gonna be the beginning of the new base. If I could, gosh dang, see. Okay. Oh, you can kind of see when you do that. Heck, this could be my freaking flashlight. Look at it. I can see everything. Oh, that is cool. That could be a hack. Okay, let's, I'm a hacker. You. Here, what about you? You can go right there. I'm not putting a lot of thought in this. I feel like it's gonna, something bad's gonna happen to me in the end. Let's run back to the submarine. Still super dark. I can use my little sea glide right here for light. I don't know if that's the really best place to be building a base. I don't know. Do you think I should have second thoughts on building my base here? I don't know. I don't know if I am or not. Okay, I'm going to get rid of you. You're not working for me. Not in this area, you're not. Oh. So I can't get rid of it? Times 110! Times 100 and... Oh, I can hold it down! My inventory is full 312 times. Holy crap. That's bad. I can't find it! Where is it? There it is. I don't know if this is the best place to be building a base. Again, I'm gonna say that again, because it's probably the smart thing to do. What about right there? Is that a good place to put it? I don't know. Hey, Nancy. Oh, it's gonna be daytime. We're gonna be able to see again. No! That's bad. It shouldn't have to clear around ground. Okay, let's get rid of you all the way. Oh my god. I'm all of a sudden not liking this island as much as I thought I did. I could climb all the way up, and that would be really cool. But do I want to? That's the main question that we all have, or at least I have. I don't know about you guys. Okay, let's put a corridor on it. Holy crap. Did I connect? Yep. Okay, okay, where's the hatch at? There it is. Duh. I need more titanium. Of course I do. Of course I do. So, you can always leave your comment and stuff. Do you think I should relocate? I am now all of a sudden, for some reason, having second thoughts. Heck, I could just build right down there. That might be a better idea. To build, like, below the island. And I could build above the island. Below above. No, I like above. I think it looks cool. Well, if you like this location, you can always leave a comment, but I'm gonna pickle here. I don't know if there's a better place to be or not. The thought of having to go back and forth is really wearing me out. I'm not gonna do all my progress today, obviously. I'm just making the video to show you what ideas that we could go by. Oh gosh. Okay, let's turn all these into titanium. Let's go do stuff with the power on the boat, because if this thing runs out of power, that would be very bad. Okay, let's take you in replacement for that water. Okay. Might have to recharge 2 power cells. That's at 0. And let's just take you just because. Can I unload it? Okay, let's free some space by putting this in the charger. There we go. And there we go. Those are both going to charge up. And have a happy, happy time. Feeling refreshed and new. Let's use the day wisely. Alright, let's go back up here. I like the look of that. I like the look of a habitat on the island. Okay, let's build a hatch right there. Here we go. Let's go inside. Wow. So I run out of oxygen in here? No way. No, okay, I was gonna say. Is this literally a chamber where I instead run out of oxygen? Oh, that would be crazy. Okay, I don't want... Oh, wow. I need a thermal plant, gosh dang it. Solar panels for now, I guess. Oh, dang, I'm not... Oh, I can put it... Okay, I can put it up here. Eh. That's not gonna work. Why doesn't it go up there? Do you provide power if I put you right next to it? Probably not. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! That's a thing? Oh, that's cool. So I just... Oh, that's cool. That's why... Okay, I'm gonna replace this and put it in the better area now that I know we can actually do that. We have emergency power? Well, I might as well put it up here then. Or no. What about right here? This is better. We need a nice area to put this. Oh no, I'm not gonna want it right there. Oh, maybe over here was a better area. Oh yeah, I like it right there. That's perfect. Okay. Put the solar panel. I didn't know you could wire it up like that. I'm still not a fan of how kind of weird it looks, but. Oh, that's cool. Okay, let's put some windows in here so we can actually see what the heck's going on outside. And live. Oh, fudge. Let's live here. Should we actually consider living here? Anyways, I think I'm gonna end it off here. We actually Oh yeah, we don't have a ability of water. We actually have a base now on an island. You can come whether there's a better area to find an area. A better area to find an area. There you go. A better place to build a base. Or if you think I should actually live here. Or just touch up the volcano base. Any of those comments would be very helpful. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you are enjoying this series, please leave your... Or if you want to see any more content from any other sources, please leave a comment in the comment section below. And my most hated part of every single video, now I have to say goodbye in some enthusiastic manner. You know what? No. Bye!